the streams louder.
To make of this one, a reporter just up the road in Springfield, Massachusetts, was in for a surprise while going live during yesterday's storm.
Hey, it's live TV. Take a look. A Sasquatch covered in marijuana leaves wandered into the reporter's live shot.
There it is.
There it is. Creeping along.
This is in Mass? It's the Mass Squatch?
So.
It's pot? It's the grass squatch. How about that?
Yeah. She didn't realize it until she stepped out of the frame to show the snowy road behind her, and then the Sasquatch. He fell down into the snow.
Are you high, dude?
I was about to say, there are so many jokes that we can make right now. It's a weed Sasquatch.
Yes, it's grass squatch.
Weed watch. I don't know.
Kind of looks like grass the Statue squatch. Of Liberty got covered in moss or something.
This is very, very well thought out by him, though. I mean,
wait, come on, one more time.
Look at him. And then he eats it right there. No, I'm okay.
No joke. I was driving home right in the teeth of the storm yesterday, and I saw two guys on 91 trying to push out a car, and they did. And then one guy, after he pushed out the car, he went and fell over. You know, was stumbling around just like this poor guy. Oh, my man.
Oh, my
God.
That's
a very, like, detailed costume.
Right, with the leaf on the face and then the arms.
Make the streams louder.